Hey, so for my semester project, I decided to do the travel agent prompt on the Dominican Republic, and I got that idea because I had seen a couple pictures of one of my friends' vacations, and it was a cruise, and they went to the Dominican Republic, and I thought that was really pretty, and I think that would be a fun place to go sometime. And then when A couple days later, when I started working on my Spanish semester project, I remembered the travel agent YouTube video prompt, and I figured that I could do the Dominican Republic since I myself had wanted to go there before, and I still do. And so, yeah, that's what I did and why. Luckily for me, my microphone just decided to stop working as soon as I was ready to put my YouTube video together, so I couldn't narrate all the information that I wanted to. I just had to write it on slides for you to read, so try not to die from the awkward silence. And yeah, I have two different types of slides. One of them is pictures, and on the pictures, on a lot of them actually, I have information, but it's not a lot, so you should be able to kind of look at the picture a little bit and read what I have on there. And yeah, you'll have to look around a little bit on the screen because the text is in a different spot on every picture because I can't just put it in the same spot every time because then you wouldn't be able to read the text on a lot of the pictures. But yeah, it's not rocket science. It should be fairly easy to figure out. Also, on the pictures, I will have a caption on there that is separate from the information that says where I got that picture, like as in the website. And then the other kind of slide I have is just basic text. There's just read it, nothing special. So, yeah, that should do it, and I hope you enjoy my presentation. Thanks for watching.